goes up in traffic and throws it back out to Holland. Back to Griffin, left corner. Hampton with a three. Bingo! Penny Hampton hit a three out of the corner. Into the front court, UTSA. Wallace has got it the right way. Wallace, bounce pass to Bior. Bior's going to drive inside. Bank one up off the glass and in. Bior's got 4 points. In the back pass to Edwards. Edwards back to Magee. Dom fakes, dribbles, drives, spins down inside, kicks it into the corner. Edwards with a three. Bingo! Cortez Edwards hits his first shot of the afternoon. And down to Fronin, working on drain. Fronin, bounce pass out front to Wallace. Wallace faking, dribbling, kicks it into the corner to Nicolau with a three, and he hit it. Go over to Holland. Holland into the corner to Magee. Magee's going to drive the baseline, step back, still fake, and drives under the bucket. Reverse layup. Boom! What a move. Nice move by Dominic Magee, and Eagles lead 24-18. To Nicolau, spins away, gives it up top to Bior. Now back to Wallace, a three out front by Wallace, and he hit it. But sooner or later, he's going to make one of those. Tyree Griffin, front court. Griff up top of the bubble. Fakes, dribbles, drives, down inside, hangs in the air. They block his shot. Wallace blocked his shot of the loose ball picked up by UTSA. Bior hands it back to Wallace. Wallace going to drive and lost the ball, and it's knocked loose, and a steal by Edwards. Edwards ahead to Drain. Drain ahead to Griffin. Griff down inside, lays it up and in. Wallace gives it up. Into the corner he goes. Jumper on the way, and it's rattling out. No good. Rebound Eagles. 4 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Shot by Holland at the buzzer. Good! Bingo! Kevin Holland. Good defense by the Eagles on Jackson. Front court, Tyree Griffin. Griffin fakes, sees an opening, drives into the corner. Holland a three. Bingo! Out to Holland. Holland down to Rowe. Rowe squares up to the bucket. Rowe working his way to the bucket on Bior. Fighting his way inside. Jump hook good by Tim Rowe. Roadrunners front court, here's Wallace. Wallace doubled up. They give, and a steal. Edwards the steal, off to Griffin, back to Edwards. Edwards down inside, lays it up, and lays it in. What the heck is that? Leonard's all of a sudden looking to shoot the three. Here's the other way, Nicolau. The Nicolau driving to the bucket, got a layup and got it. Squares up to the bucket on Rodriguez. Cross courts it down to Magee. Magee fakes, steps back, a three by Dom. Bingo! Dominic Magee over top of Fronin. Going to drive off to Penny Hampton. Penny drives the baseline, kicks it into the corner. Magee a three, right corner. No good. Rebound. Drain's got it. Got a layup. How about Drain? Gabe Watson. What a young lineup this is, huh? Four true freshmen. Watson a three. Bingo! Gabe Watson off the bench hits a three. Eagles lead at 77-46. Pass goes to Stevenson. Stevenson up top. Stevenson to Marshall. Crunchy fakes the three. Drives inside and he slammed it in. That's what Crunchy can do. The top four teams in Conference USA. They went at Old Dominion on Wednesday and a big one here against UTSA this afternoon. That's it. This one belongs to the Golden Eagles, Steve Henson.